ito ngayon. No? Ay, naho!
And Her Highness will be accompanied by President of the Higher Organizing Committee, Nasser Ghanem Al-Khelaifi. The Managing Director of Total E&P Total, Stefan Michel. And the Tournament Director of the Qatar Total Women 2013, Saad Al-Mahanadi. Please welcome Her Highness Sheikh Hamza bin Nasser. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our runner-up, Serena Williams. Tonight, but it's great to see you back playing so well and back here in Doha.
It's been great. I mean, I think Victoria played really well, so great job to her. She's doing so well at this tournament. So congratulations, and yeah, it was a good match, I think, overall.
Well, we hope to see you back here very soon. The final trophy from Stefan Michel. Ladies and gentlemen, your finalist, Serena Williams. Fantastic effort once again. What would you like to say to these great fans?
It's amazing. You know, so she's also on the commercial Instagram. I mean, it was a great match, and good luck for the rest of the year. But I love coming here. You know, there's no doubt that I feel like home every time I come, and I was glad.
We have a fantastic trophy for you. This is the trophy for Her Highness Sheikh Hamza bin Nasser. Victoria. Ladies and gentlemen, with the Qatar Total Open 2013 champion, Victoria Azarenka. Nasser Ghanem Al-Khelaifi, a check for $426,000. Thank you very much, and thank you, Your Highness. We'd like to thank all of our participants tonight. And thank you to Her Highness Sheikh Hamza bin Nasser.